In the previous video, we discussed what is a pronoun. Now, let's have a look at the types of pronouns. There are 9 types of pronouns in English. The first one is the personal pronoun. It is a pronoun that can be used in the place of or instead of names of persons. These personal pronouns can be classified into 3 categories or 3 persons: first person, second person, third person, and three persons into singular and plural forms. Let's have a look at the first person. The first person refers the speaker. If the speaker is one person, he calls himself by using the word I, me, my, mine. If the speakers are two or more than two, they refer themselves by using the word we, us, our, ours. Now, the second person. The second person refers the listener. How the speaker calls his listener would be the second person. The speaker calls his listener by using the words you, you, you are, yours. Now, the third person. The third person refers others. When a speaker and a listener are conversing, when they want to refer others, they would use their names. When they don't want to use their names, they would replace their names with these third person pronouns: he, him, his, she, her, her, hers, it's, singular. Plural is they, them, they are, theirs. If you look at these personal pronouns, both singular and plural forms, each and every form, every pronoun has 4 forms. Here, if you look at the first one, the first one can be used in the subject place: I, we, you, you, he, she, it, they. They are called the subjective case pronouns. They can be used in the subject place. Well, let's have a look at the second one: me, us, you, you, him, her, it, them. These are said to be the objective case pronouns. They can be used in the objective place, in the predicate part. And the third one is the possessive adjective. Those pronouns can be used with nouns. And the last one is said to be the possessive pronouns.